Good morning. It is Wednesday, January 31st. Yes, the last day of the first month of the year. And yes, you're going to hear it from me again. Time is flying. I can't believe it's the end of the first month already. It seems like we just had Christmas. Today, we are still celebrating Catholic Schools Week. And today, especially, we celebrate the student. We have lots of things planned for them today. We hope to have a very fun day for them, as well as a day filled with learning. Our students are very special to us, and they go on into high school and college to do great things. Our students are full of energy, are full of vitality, are full of talent, are full of knowledge, and we always urge them to share that with others and with the world. As we celebrate our students today, we celebrate God's love for us, which gives us that vitality and that talent and that wonderment. Celebrate God's love for you. God bless you this day and every day of your lives.